guys. We're here today on the 242 Rabawa. This boat's equipped with twin 150 Evinrudes, and this boat does have the iDock joystick system. All right, so now we're up in the 242 Rabawa. Back here in the cockpit, we have a folding transom seat. So when you're cruising, you have a nice big seat here to sit on, and then when you're fishing, you just chop this up like that, and then you have a nice big bolster to lean up on and cast. Back on the transom, you have a big fish box here, insulated fish box, and you have your live well off to the port side. Under that seat is all your machinery space. So all your pumps and batteries and all that stuff is down in here. Easy to get to, easy access. Under the helm seat, you have an igloo cooler. That's removable. Plenty of rod holders back along the helm seat, and then you also have rod holders up on the hard top as well. This boat, we did do the underside hard top color, so it is a navy blue to match the boot stripe on the hull. Moving forward, we have a double wide helm seat here. Okay, all right, so up at the helm area, you have a double wide helm seat with flip up bolster, so when you're running, you can either sit down or lean up against it. And then in our helm area, we have the upgraded steering wheel with the control knob here. Like I said, we have the twin Evinrude 150s, and it does have the iDock joystick system. So there's a joystick maneuverability on this boat. Along with the Evinrude panels, you can see all your engine data. Big dash here, so you can fit your twin 10 or 12 inch Garmin screens. Then moving forward, we have our bow area here, so plenty of bow seating. Up forward here, we have our forward facing seat, and then we have plenty of seating here up in the bow area. This boat also comes with the optional forward facing backrest, so these just slide in and slide out if you want to stow them away if you're fishing or whatever else. This does turn into a casting platform. There is a filler here, and then there's also a filler cushion that we have stored right now in the head. This does have the forward opening head compartment for easy access. We have a full marine head down in here, and all your storage and then all your cushions and everything else if you're not using them. Full bolsters all the way along the boat, so when you are fishing, that's a nice thing to have. And also, this boat comes with a windlass with your controls up here for up and down. All right, so there you have it. That wraps up our view of our 242 Rabawa. This boat is in stock and available, located here in Westport, Connecticut. Come by and say hi.